Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel, your go-to spot for all things social media and digital marketing. Today, we're diving into a super important topic for all you business owners and marketers out there. How to change your spending limit on Instagram ads in 2024. Instagram ads are a powerful tool for reaching your target audience, but managing your budget is key to ensuring you're not overspending. So, let's get straight into how you can take control of your ad spend. Now, firstly, all you have to do is to proceed here to Instagram application. The next thing you need to do is click on the three horizontal bars that you can see on the upper right of your profile. Click on settings. Now, search for ads in the search bar. Here you can see the ad settings. So by clicking here, you can review and adjust your ad preferences. Now click on review setting. So here you can choose whether you want to show the ads that are more relevant to your information, or you can choose no, you don't want to make your ads more relevant by using this information. So whatever you prefer, you can choose. And basically click on confirm, and this is how you can change your ad limit on Instagram. And there you have it. This is how you can change the spending limits on your ads. So if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up.